uploaded Koei in so long, you don't even know. It's just been forever at this point. But welcome, you know. And today I'm gonna be doing Conquest on Koei. Oh, I'm getting smacked. I can't talk and fight. But it's gonna be Conquest, and so you guys should have some fun watching and enjoying. Some fun stuff happened. You'll wanna stay tuned for sure. And yeah, so. Hope you guys, if you guys want more Koei, and if you guys like this video, give it a like. And that'll tell me if you want more Koei or not. So yeah. Okay, so I just got on for Conquest on Koei. I haven't been on in a while, to be totally honest. Like, I just haven't been enjoying.
Yo, pearl into the base. Pearl into the base.
So rip. Haven't been enjoying Koei that much, but I just logged in and we're gonna cap Conquest soon. That's not a Conquest, I don't think. I think that's just the freaking cough. But they made Tropical raidable, or they went raidable. I don't know what. I just logged in and already told me Tropical is raidable. So they got apparently a row of D blocks. Obviously tons of armor so far. And yeah, so GG. We're gonna go back there and I'm gonna have some fun. Cause he's a random and I don't know if he knows what he's doing.
Everybody have an extra fire sword? Does anyone have
a pick? Who has a pick?
We did make a random.
I have a pick.
Oh, we killed like someone.
Got him.
Oh, he's in the bag.
Alright, so as you saw, we slayed that kid. It's so laggy in this base right now. But I'm getting out with an invin of pants. All their armor's basically gone. We got a row of debuffs, as I said. And just a lot of good shit at this point. I'll give you a swift tour real quick. Well, they're moving, they're starting to move shit. But yeah, so we got a lot of goodies. Still ain't made it, but I'm trying to. There's been so many things I've been blind to. But I'm feeling numb to the pain, no. They need to pipe down, kinda like Drano. I'm trying to get ahead, something like a Kango. Even when the rain, they can still be a rainbow.
Take a shot and I aim, I miss, but I still got a whole nother round. Head above water, I don't plan to drown. So fuck your lifeguard, know that life is quite hard. Not about getting a deal, it's about the right card. Bet that they probably got the deck stacked, cause they been putting out shit like X-Lax. Don't expect facts when they speak. 7 day rappers, they rhymes all week. 365, yeah, I rhyme all week. Time to put them in their place, can you please find your seat in? Now that you're sitting, who are you kidding? What you getting, grotesque, protest sitting. And I'm admitting my blows, they omitting. All is what I'm giving, but nothing's what I'm getting. You motherfuckers feel that, yes. Stay between the lines, I've been playing with the minds. Just hoping that I blow up, so sick I'ma throw up. No luck, yeah, still need chances. Got these punchlines, you would think I'm at dances. Life is a bitch and I'm making them advances. I love what I do, trust, this is what romance is. Need my girl new house with a new ride. Time to pull strings, get your shoes high. Road to success, that's the road that we on. And it's in
the path, find a bitch, need some.
No words.
Okay, what the fuck? I wish I was recording. We came in here, there's two randoms, and I go, we're just smacking them, just letting them leave, just trying to dick them. And the kid pearls up, I bow him once, I bow him again, he dies, look. Punch out, whatever. Murders. What the fuck? GG. Hey, let's see what faction that guy's in. Where is he? Mouse. Oh, he's a random. He's a solo random. Whatever. GG.
Hey, where are you? I'm in the middle.
Matthew, to your right. Matthew, to your right.
Matthew,
to your
right.
No, 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 not as far as in the NBA.
Did that pop? Oh my god.
Get that guy on fire.
Oh, ouch.
Hey, there's three people in the middle.
We're chasing.
They're running across east side conquest. -200 460, that's where we are.
Yo, what the hell? NWA's
captain? Yo, they just fucking 107-33 Panvu.
Dude, fucking Panvu brought a whole inventory of debuffs.
Yeah, but he's 33-107.
Oh my god, I'm just double every single time.
Sky on invis.
Get this guy.
Cringe, you got a diss.
Brandon, get Brandon.
Right here, turn around.
Brandon, get Brandon.
Hit him inside the cave.
Oh my.
Does he have fires?
The kid I'm fighting doesn't have fires.
He's about to he pearled. Talk about
it. Where is he?
Oh, he pearled.
He's slowing himself.
He's climbing up the stairs.
Doesn't matter.
Watch out.
I don't know why, but he doesn't have any
boots. There's a kid.
Okay, so we were dicking some faction, and we're kind of chasing them away, chasing them to the base, trying to give them the smack. And there's a fall trap, a jump trap, and a guy shouts out, jump trap! And two of them fall in, they don't purr on the side, they don't do anything, and they both die, so we lost all of our points. I don't know about all, but we're not on the leaderboard anymore, so I don't know how many points we have. Actually, let's see. Gained 1 point. Alright, yeah, gained 1 point. 18 points. So, we don't have much. So, I don't know what we're going to do, but we're going to do something.
What happens if there's only one person on this cap and everyone just potted everything? Okay, no, there's quite a few here.
Yeah. We're potting virus.
Which way are they running?
They're running.
They're gonna run.
He died.
Behind you guys, there's a whole bunch of them. Turn around, Calypso, turn around.
He's blowing you up. Where are you? Mr. 3 Miss Invis right now. This kid's going the wrong way. Mr. 3 Miss has the Invis. I'm waiting for the Invis. Yo, where are you? He went to check out the Invis. Where's the selling thing?
Yo,
if you're at the top, go back down here.
I poisoned him.
User in your channel timed out.
He just fired everyone. Keep him. Hit him back in. Nice. Good shit. They're still on B. I mean, not B, blue.
Everybody on cash. Cash kit.
Oh shit, crossing's dip.
Where you guys coming from?
Oh wow.
We don't need a dip, dude. We don't need a dip.
West exit. We're going up west.
I just got 30.
I just threw his pearl so bad.
Guys, your friend
doesn't have
invis
either.
Forget everything. Yo, find that.
He's the invis. He's right there. He's the one on fire.
Alright, we hit one back in.
From, stay on him.
He's speed hacking.
What the hell? He's speed hacking, dude.
Simpy.
Don't nobody hit.
Let's get it, boys. We're fucking dying. I'm gonna admin to kick me from the faction. Alright, hold on.
Yo, there we go.
This kid in the back.
Alright,
kid in the back.
Kid,
four bad.
He's under pro. He's under pro.
And be careful for the pro block.
Get him up against the wall.
As slow as I could full time.
Yeah, just get inside, yo, jump, turn block him.
Get crits on these dudes.
He proed up,
They're pouring
into
our
road. Little Tokyo.
Wait, this is Little Tokyo.
Wait, yeah, they're all.
I just thought it was them, dude. I was legit on yellow alone, and like 20 of them just came running at me. I got
yo, it's this kid. It's this kid right here that
one with
it. What?
What
are they got promo?
One
pro on top of the road.
He's under the road.
Watch out for the fall traps here. Oh, he's inside of a gank.
Yo, I'm in a gank.
Watch out for both traps.
Yo, I'm
in a gank.
Cord to the gang, if you need help.
Nice.
No, negative 178, 780.
They're all coming back, dig deeper,
He got out.
Holy fucker.
Dig him again.
Where you at, guys?
There's like 20 kids behind us, Chronic. Be careful.
He died. That was bow shot.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Chronic, what are you doing?
I'm out.
Yo,
make
money.
We're gonna
bring it
to all of Little Tokyo.
There's a lot of them.
Yeah, dude. I've been
in
this.
What up,
nigga?
I'm sorry.
Yo,
trap.
That's not anything on top of that hill. Get him back down.
Come on, come on. Yeah.
What?
Yo, Cyber, it's like,
that's Rossi.
Yes, Pro Catcher coming up soon. Listen, Pro Catcher coming up soon.
Don't 80 minutes, and he's a goddamn dodo for 80 minutes.
This kid doesn't have fire, is it?
Where?
Middle.
Dill?
Yeah.
Kill his ward.
K-R-I-S-S.
I hit that zombie boy cheese.
Shit.
Oh yeah, that's fucking too much action.
I'm lagging like fuck. What's going on about the lag? Yeah, I need to leave.
Hopo Birds is teleporting around. Who is that up there?
Wait, is it the server that's lagging? Easy. What?
Dude, these kids don't even know how to plot correctly.
They don't have pearls.
Is they really?
They're not pearling, I don't know.
Oh, this kid's about a quickie. Oh,
knock him down. Yeah, he doesn't have pearls, dude. Oh, yeah, he does. Oh, he got purple-blocked. Rip.
I'm gonna kill. Oh, I purple-blocked.
Rip this.
I'm gonna kill. Oh, no. He's running back.
Rippy dippy this kid.
Oh, he died.
What? He didn't die. Are you kidding? Oh, he died. Oh, he lagged out. What?
Shrouder.
Yeah, he's pulling Shrouder and can do that.
Wait, where'd he go? Obi!
Hit him up against the
wall. Yo, he's a fucking whiz clearance. He's down this fucking beat.
Oh shit.
The one that's lit.
Focus on the
Yo, he's left 43. Left 43.
Yo, one of them's lagging.
It called some bitches, okay?
User in the channel timed out.
Yo, watch out for the holes, guys.
Who lagged out?
No one did.
Plan.
Can try hit him in the cobweb?
Guys, hit him into their cobweb.
Yo, Buxton, get out.
Yo, Buxton,
get out.
Yo, Buxton, get out.
Got one, got one.
Guys, break the cobweb if any of us are in it. Just break it.
Yeah, that's what I did with Paul.
Scream out, girl.
Yo, what faction is this?
Let's focus on invis.
Where?
I'm getting focused.
Pearl's on our road. Pearl, focus on one with the C name.
Oh, he's being fucking
loud.
Oh, he's
got it. Hey, where are the cobwebs?
Cause I get on
the road.
He got pro blocks.
Yo, I need help.
Get him.
I'm dead.
I'm helping.
I'm good. I'm breaking them.
You guys are
user
I'm stuck in the cobweb.
Yo, there's a bunch of them in this cobweb.
Yo, we ain't here to lose. Anything on that one kid. Stay on him.
We're still on him. In conflict.
I farted.
Yo.
This kid might be. He's about to die, dude.
Oh, this guy. One stone. This way.
He's heard back to our road.
I probably have to
pull
him. There's one in Cobweb's pro block.
He's dead.
Out of
in
there.
I got
him.
Get him inside there.
I need help. I'm in the Cobweb.
He died.
Nice. Where are you?
Cobweb.
Creepers.
Fortune 5.
Yo, don't take anything.
What did we get?
That's a booty.
That's okay. Don't take
anything. 3 beacons, 56 D blocks, 24 gold blocks, 64 apples.
Right there, right there. I put it in chat.
16 P2 unbreaking 3 books.
Gazu, it's
almost 32 gold and apple.
Just bring it back to
somebody
the
took out.
Bring it back.
Like
bring it back.
10 seconds.
Oh, shit. I don't know.
Do it all three. Everyone back up.
Back up. Back up.
Oh, God. Accept it.
No, Septon AFK.
Oh,
Kip Septon.
Kick him.
No, Accept it. Okay, Septon's back.
Okay. Flathers.
Make sure you don't rip. Like, I'm done.
Watch your cards.
I'm 33.
Oh, my God.
I'm 33. Oh, we got one.
We got two.
It's impossible to die. I got
another key. Yeah, inside of our base.
Alright, so that was a fun conquest. Some good stuff happened. I mean, it wasn't that eventful, but there were some good fights in there. We killed some kids. We had some fun. And it was just fun, you know? It was my first ever, like, actual conquest cap on Koei, I believe. So that was pretty fun. We got some good loot. As you heard him reading it off. It's like diamond blocks, nine wither heads, Prot 2 books, I think, right? No, Prot 3, but I don't know what it was, to be honest, but it was just good loot. It's fine. We already have enough goodies. It wasn't the best loot we could have got, but, alright, so, good fight to everyone who was there, and, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.